she seemed alone. With careful claws he cleans and prunes those that float up dead. Another cold experiment that failed to take a satisfying breath. From the bottom of the pool they fold their hands in prayer. They ask the great bear's wide eyes to be allowed to continue to survive. The polar bear's white owls right in the museum hall. Another display case, another white card explaining how it all works. His paw takes my open hand and we fly to the frozen north, where his children gash themselves on soft drink glass. It tears out my liver and we gulp at its size. He takes out my kidney and we know soon I must faint. Removes the stomach and pancreas, large intestine too. He climbs inside the cavity this evisceration has caused. He has to be sewn up inside. I stitch his mass into me and sigh. His third reflection over an iron.